I begin by blocking in the main colors of the Mussel shell with a sharp crayon on the cool zone. I'm applying medium pressure because I want to make sure that there's enough pigment left on the paper so that later, when the crayon is melted, I can achieve a uniform layer with no paper showing through. This process is self-explanatory, almost like painting by numbers. The crayons need to be sharp, especially when outlining or filling in small areas. I use a simple manual sharpener, the one that comes in two size holes. Make sure to tear some of the paper off the crayon before you sharpen it. It's important to cover all the paper with crayons, even the white areas. Once melted, this waxy film will make colored pencil glide, blend, and layer effortlessly. Here I'm applying white over the blue to blend for a lighter value that will be melted and blended together on the warm zone.